Welcome back to another Sky Island episode with me, kellogski. And in this episode, well, what are we going to be doing? Well, we are back and the chicken has laid an egg once again because you are a lovely little chicken. Mr. Egg-a-lot, Mr. Cluckers, that's his name, Mr. Cluckers. There we go, I've named him. I've told you guys that I needed a name, but yeah, I just didn't get a name, did I? So, yeah, we got a name, and we are back. It has been such a long... Well, it hasn't for me. I made a video yesterday. No, a couple of days ago. Right, and... Oh, wow. I thought that... Yeah, you could probably see. I thought I'd make a video on my brand new... my new gaming thing. Whatever you call it. yeah. I'm using the Elgato HD game capture, so I hope the graphics are better and everything, but yeah, I already uploaded, and unfortunately, it didn't go to plan. Well, no, I didn't upload. I did all my editing and everything, and it said, this, you need to export or something, the video, and I couldn't do it, so I thought, you know what, I'm gonna forget it. And I'm going to start again because I've deleted the video and it all went wrong. But anyway, we'll start back anyway. So, yeah, basically in here is the bathroom. I could say in the last episode, but I can't. Anyway, let's forget about that. What we've got here is the bath. Now, there's no shower and there's a hot tub. So, yeah, we need a hot tub, you know, so we can party in the bath. Like, only one at a time. It might be might get a bit weird with a couple other people in here. Through here, the water leads from the top of the ceiling across here, up from here, travels down here, through here, gets washed out at the bottom, cleaned up by this massive filter, and then it gets circulated back up, so I have fresh water in my house. So, yeah. In here, we have the living room. This isn't the bathroom. The living room. So, in here, you'll see that we've got the TV with the little antennas on the top. We're going a bit old-fashioned here. And our coasters. And in here, we have our kitchen with all the sink. And, yep, our cooking, even though we can't get into the fridge and freezer. But that does not matter. Because what we're going to be doing is I'm going to head downstairs. I'll grab a dog for a little while, but then I'll explain what I'm doing. I was going to do this. This would have been the second episode, but it doesn't matter. This one might not even be uploaded. Well, you'll see, won't you? You'll see whether it's been uploaded. So, yeah. I don't know why I'm looking in here. But what I'm going to be doing today is I am going to actually be... making the rabbit hutch. So over here in the last episode, it's wrong, I know, but yeah, we built this. You didn't see it, you were supposed to, but you didn't. So yeah, here is our storage chest, because I thought I've had enough of getting all the material, like keeping all the different materials in just a bunch of chests, and it's just wrong. It shouldn't happen because it gets all muddled up. So that is here, which I'm going to do maybe out of the episode, or maybe in the next episode. Depends how we do today, or we might finish it off today. But over here, we are, well, nothing's changed. We'll grab a little doggy, so let's grab Chewy. Chewy, we'll take you today. Actually, we'll take Chewy. I was going to change and start back from the start with my Bramble, but yeah. But what we're going to do is I'm going to head downstairs and I'm going to show you all the different things that have been happening. All the new things, anyway. So, over here, yes, I did say I was going to build a barn, and here it is. Isn't it magnificent? It is absolutely lovely. So, we have all our animals, our sheepy, piggies, our moo-moos, our chick-chick, cluck-clucks, and yeah. So up here we have wheat. We have a lot of wheat, actually. Talking about wheat, I need to eat, and I'm gonna grab some food, actually, because I am quite hungry. We'll just quickly break this. I'm sure I won't yeah, I'm sure people won't tell us off. I hope I've done this right. Like, is this got... Can the water reach from underneath? Can you guys tell me? I have water underneath this, that's why it's too thick. But, yeah, can water... Well, obviously it's growing, but will the water actually reach over here? That's what I want to know. But anyway, yeah, I'll put the seeds in here and, yeah, maybe I'll breed some chickens later on. But, oh, I need a crafting table anyway. I need to put a crafting table up here, don't I? But I don't want to use the wood because... Are you okay, Chewie? You've gone a bit dark. He needs a bath. Right, let's go and give him a bath. Come on. Right, so, yeah, out of episode, I don't think... Did I show you this? I'm not quite sure whether I've shown you this in episode. But, yeah, if you didn't know, I have actually... Dun, dun, dun! We have our very, very own water slide. So, I'm going to show you, Chewie. You sit down for a minute because, yeah, dog's not allowed. So, we're going to head up here and you'll see that this leads all the way up. And, yeah, you basically have to wait your turn. You have to, like, there'll be, instead of a man, you usually have a man standing there saying, or a woman, standing there saying, excuse me, you'll have to wait till the last person's gone. And then they'll check down and see whether you're going to smack anyone. And then you get injured and smacked in the face. Anyway, yeah, you don't actually do that. Yeah, so when you're ready, you can go, woo! And into the water we go. Is it getting dark already? Have I been talking really for that long? Let's go for a bit of the parkour. Oosh, we're not that bad at parkour, are we? We're the parkour masters. So, yeah, I haven't actually shown you what I've been doing, what I'm going to be doing today. Actually, first, at some stage, I want to replace this. Like, this is staying, and my house is staying up there, and that's where all the houses stay. But look underneath, it looks a little bit dirty, but that's going to take ages, you know, that's something I'm not looking forward to. But yeah, I also built a path leading from here and up here, just so we got easy access. I could have built it straight across, but I didn't think like that. But we're going to stick to the rules and go on the path so we don't get mud everywhere back on top of the island. So, yeah. I hope you're enjoying so far, and I'm sorry that I did quite a lot out of episode. One thing I haven't done, which I am doing out of episode, is I am going to be doing, I said ages ago, if you check back on one of my previous videos, I was going to build up there, over there, on top of that, where that big tree is there, you'll probably see. Yeah, what I'm planning on doing with that is building a... an ender dragon on top, and then making that my enchantment room, and yeah. So anyway, what we are going to be doing is, sheepies, you are free to leave. Come on, sheepies. Oh well, I'll let them run out. So yeah, what we're doing today is building the rabbit hutch. No, we're not. We are going bed first. Yeah, we are building the rabbit hutch, and I thought... It's about time I did, and then maybe in the next episode, actually, I might start getting some of the spawn eggs, because we have the... No, we don't. where are they? Oh, they're here. So we've got an ocelot, we've got a pig that can go straight and think, a rabbit. Oh, we need the ocelot. Yeah, and the wolf. We have a wolf. Yeah, we can get another baby, another doggy, and a horse, and a donkey, so we can ride them. That would be pretty cool. Actually, let me just quickly grab some more food on the way. We haven't had a cake yet in this series. It's not really a series. This series is never ending. It's never going to end. So, you might think, yeah, well, you say that, but then you will, won't you, kellogski? And it's been taking a time. But it's always going to be on this channel. And I am not planning on getting rid soon, seeing that I have new editing. So, not new editing. Yeah, well, yeah, I have new editing, but I have good vision. I hope that it's actually good, though. I hope that my edit, like, the picture, because on my previous video, oh, they're all out, they've all escaped. Good. Yeah, in my previous video, actually, this is too dangerous. Chewy, you're going to have to sit down. Yeah, like, if you look back on my videos, they're just, why is it one small screen? Like, why doesn't it fill the whole page? I don't know. But, yeah, what we're going to do is I've decided to build it out of spruce. Because that was scary. I'm not organised. Not organised today. Wasn't planning. Yeah. Because what I have done is I am going to be putting hay bales on the bottom of the floor. So I probably shouldn't be getting bread. But we're going to put hay bales on the floor. Now, I think a light against dark is a good contrast. So we're going to go with a bit of a spruce. So I've not planned this out. It's the first planning I have not done on this world. But yeah, actually, I can't be bothered to change all that. If I put that, not there, kellogski, there, and my phone's going off. I forgot to turn that off, sorry guys. So, I want this to be square. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 by 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. This looks bigger. I don't know why. Maybe that's just me. And as you can probably see, there's not that many trees left, really. And what's that X? Is that something weird, or is that just my eyes going? Maybe it's just my eyes. It probably is. Probably like losing it. I lost that a long time ago. But yeah, so we're going to do a spruce floor, and then we're just going to try and make this look as good as possible. So I'll just make this all into normal planks for now. I probably won't have enough, you know. And actually, I wanted to put spruce planks going up the corners. Yeah, do I have any wood? Do I even have dark? If I have dark, that will be fine. I can deal with dark. Otherwise, we'll go quickly nip and cut a tree down. No. Yeah, I do. Okay, we'll use the dark oak then. Seeming that I can't be bothered to go downstairs and grab some spruce because I'm lazy, aren't I? I'm lazy. I'm always lazy. You know that. No, I'm not lazy. Come on. Well, suppose I could do more, but yeah. Hey, I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. I am who I am, and I can't change, so yeah. And you're probably writing in the comments now saying, oh yeah, well, is it me, or have they changed this wood? It looks rotten. Okay, maybe that's me. Right, so we're going to go 3 up. So, yeah. Man, this is great plan. Of course I planned this. So, at the back, I think we're going to add this, and we're going to add this leading all the way across. Nice little place for the bunny wabbits. So it goes like this, and like this, and like this. Have you noticed the island is actually square on here? What are you two doing? You two shouldn't be up here. And we're 14 minutes in. I'm pretty proud of that. Right, so you go there. Then you go to and to. There we go. Yeah. I like that. I like that a lot. So we'll do that, and then we'll add a window there. So we need some glass, otherwise I'm going to have to go and smelt some. I know before this episode started, I did actually go and grab some sand anyway. So I know that I'm full on that. But, I hope I didn't put it downstairs. Oh no, we'll use glass panes, because we don't really use glass panes that much. Do we really? Like, I like it, I say I like them, I don't mind them, but like when you place them wrong, well, when you don't put a block next to them, they're just hanging there and it looks, I don't like the look of that. You might think differently, but I don't like that. And I don't stain my glass. I don't know why. I just don't. So, anyway, the sheep seems to be dancing. Okay, then. Boo, 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 boo. I was going to put some music on, but I put mine away, didn't I? It looks like we got sheep on the island. At least we've got some activity on the island now that nobody joins me because I have no friends. I have no friends. Brilliant window. So I'm thinking, here we go. He's thinking again. That's it. That's what we're screwed now. But yeah, we're going to head up because I don't think I'm going to have enough if I put the fences in yet. So we'll add the... Well, I want this to overhang. Oh. Yeah, I want this to overhang, don't I? So we'll go with a bit of... Okay, we do not have hardly any wood. Oh dear, we're going to have to go and cut some trees down. So, that ain't good, is it? Oh well. Oh well. You'll bet you're like, lol. Right. So, we're going to head up like this. So, this should probably be for my horses, because... This is like a massive... Okay, this isn't... No, this isn't even going to reach two rows. Right. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to quickly rush downstairs. I'm going to go and cut a few trees down. And then we shall be coming back up and starting. So doesn't that look magnificent? Yeah, the island's coming together now. It always was. It was going to come together at some stage. So, yeah. I'm lucky. I have pretty much all types of wood, apart from acacia, just because when I put this world on, I didn't actually have, them biomes weren't out yet, unless this gets updated, and then, yeah. But also, I forgot to put dungeons and everything on, so we don't have them, that's why the ender portal's there, because I tried and, yeah, Kellogski forgot, didn't he? I actually didn't know. I thought it was automatically on, but turns out it's not, or I must have accidentally clicked something. But, hey, it's happened now. We're not restarting again. Actually, talking about restarting, no, don't worry, I'm not restarting. What is happening? Well, I'm going to start up a new series. And the new series is basically, what I'm going to be doing is... You know, I did a Sky Island, and don't worry, this isn't going to be a full series this time. It's not going to be like this one. Yeah, what happened is there's something called a Survival Island. More people do Survival Island, I think. So I'm going to start doing that, but it's going to be hardcore. But obviously, if you play it on console, you'll know that you don't actually get hardcore on Xbox or PS3, I think. Do you even get it on Xbox One? I'm guessing you do. But yeah, what I need to do is I'm just going to play on hard, unless by the time I do that, hardcore mode's actually on. I think they should add hardcore. But yeah, anyway, I'm going to start up that. Once I die, that's it. I cannot come back on that world. I'm going to delete it, and I'll show you guys deleting it. Promise, hand on heart, I'm definitely not going to be restarting. So, yeah. There's not a world like this. Just before. But, yeah, I'm going to be looking forward to that. I haven't actually started it yet. I'm going to see how my uploading goes on this first. If I struggle, then, well. Bad then, isn't it? It won't be happening. And neither will YouTube. No, it will. I'll just have to find a way to do it. Because at the minute, I'm getting so frustrated. And because I finished school on Friday, because I go on exam leave, I am free anyway. So I'll be doing 2 videos a day if I can get this stupid thing to work. So, yeah. Well, we'll see about that, won't we? So, we're going to head over here. And... We are going to carry on. How much wood do I have? Okay. Boing. Boing. Sorry about that. I have a bit of the cough. Well, let's go bed, and then we shall carry on in the morning. I'll tell you what, this video is long, so I don't even know where my bedroom is. Ugh. Right, let's eat some bread. I'm ready to go, guys. Oh, come on, it's night time. It's nap time, baby. Don't sing, actually. That's a bad idea. I can't sing, that's why. I'm not very good. Right, let's carry on.
Let's do this.
So, yeah. We should get this done today, shouldn't we, guys? I think we should. Come on, Chewy. Woo, yeah, cheer me on. Boo, boo. Yeah. Right, anyway. Enough of that. So, let's not get them too mixed up. I like the dark oak. It is very dark. Really? Kellogski, you really think? I try not to think. I'm very hyper today. What's wrong with me? Everything. No. I'll just make it a slight slant. Are you gonna place? Oh, but the right way. Okay, there's mobs in the mob spawner. I know that because I can hear the mobs. Actually, this needs to overhang. This is gonna annoy me otherwise. I am crouching, aren't I? I better be. I hope I am crouching. Oh my! I'm not crouching. Right. What's the betting? My recording's out to the actual gameplay itself. Oh, this is looking so cozy. Oh, I want this house now. Can I have this house? I want this one. This looks so beautiful. I'm not even joking. Oh, I'm loving this. Right, now this time, whilst crouching, do you fall off? I do. No. No. Oh, man. Just place. Why won't you place it? Come on. Right, I've done that one. I'm going to have to come back for that one. Right. Now, don't annoy me. Or you. Right. Let's go. Let's do this. See, I can do these fine. Near enough. There used to be a time when you could place things properly and it would work, but now YouTube has changed. No, Minecraft has changed, and they've done something to the, like, not if stairs were hard enough to place already, you know? Like, I have a job to place them anyway. And now, frustrating. Oh well. Right, yeah. So this is the rabbit hutch. It's gonna only go two up. Like so. And then the rest is just gonna The rest is just gonna go like this. So we're gonna place the block. Everybody place the block. Everybody place the block. Why am I singing? I'm sure. Oh, I need one more. Actually, no, I'm gonna need. I'll just make a bunch. Okay. Right, there we go. Oh, looking lovely. Yeah, I know I am. So, you go. Oh, no. It's gonna go squiff, isn't it? Oh, no! It likes me. Right, and then if we do. Do like that, and then we're gonna curl around like this. We're gonna place the block like this, and we are going to make a few more, and then I'll carry on the rest out of episode, because I'm pretty sure you don't want to see me doing this, as this is very laborious, as I just do the same thing over and over. So maybe you guys like this, I don't know. I really don't know. Yeah, so this is gonna curl like so, like this, lovely jubbly. And I'm gonna quickly go and grab my dirt, pile up just quickly, because I want to place this like that, and I'm just gonna drag it all the way across to the end, to the end of time. And then I'm gonna end the episode for today whilst I fill in the last back bit, as yeah, it was annoying. But this is really looking great, guys. I am really loving this. You might think I'm being sarcastic, but I'm not, because I'm really proud of this. Seeing that I didn't plan this or anything, it's going pretty good, isn't it? And then my editing will go wrong. But yeah, I hope you can see stuff on camera. So yeah, this is our thingy done, and yeah, this is just gonna be open, I think. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna leave this open actually, as a door so they can walk in and out, as a shelter. So I'm pretty proud of this. So I hope you all enjoyed the show, and me and Chewy will be back for another Minecraft Let's Play episode. So thank you guys all for watching, and I'll see you later. Thank you.